Hey guys, Decav13 here, and welcome to my brand new blind playthrough of Judgment. I just wanted to say in this first episode that these first couple of episodes, maybe like three or four of them, they're going to be from live stream footage that I did a couple days ago when I first got the game, just because, you know, I wanted to test it out and wasn't sure whether or not I wanted to make it a stream thing or a Let's Play thing, but of course now I've decided to make it a Let's Play. So, I'm going to be using the stream footage I had that's, you know, still completely blind, and I'm going to be making that the Let's Play. So, be advised, I am going to be talking to chat during it, so please forgive me on that. And quality might be a little lower than normal since it was a stream and I wasn't recording it. I just had it straight from Twitch, so hopefully it's not too bad, but, you know, we'll see. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy and look forward to more of this game, because, hell, I'm looking forward to just playing some more of it. I need Mordred. Oh, and then shoot Tenka's lanterns. Suggest what to upgrade. I mean, I don't know if I'll take suggestions, but I mean, this is going to be completely blind, so I guess we'll see what happens. But hey, here we go, guys. Only took, what, 15 minutes to get started? Alright, English dub, here we go. Okay, I'm glad subtitle start is on. Blood level normal, that's fine. Controller speaker on? Nah. That's fine. And that's fine too. Alright. First stage of both lockpicking skills. Alright. Thanks. Yeah, well, I'll say it right now, just in case people can't see it in the title of the stream. No spoilers, please, because I will ban. However, I will take advice, like Deadpool is doing. So, if you do have non-spoiler advice, I appreciate it. Just don't spoil anything, because I really want to experience this. I'll play normal, because I'm not a bitch. Autosave, yeah, sure. I'm still nowhere close to any Bond CEs. Even on my personal account. I think the highest I have is like maybe 7 on someone. Alright, well, let's go back to Kamurocho. I've only seen up to chapter 1. Alright. If I do need help, I'll ask.
Yes. Yes, I understand completely. We'll absolutely be able to help you out with that. I guarantee you.
Ryuzo Genda.
Oh, you must be talking about Yagami. Absolutely. We appreciate any interest you might have. But it's just,
Shut up, Connor. Yeah, there's our boy. Takayuki Yagami.
Must be so nice to be a rock star. Right, Sayuri-chan?
Gendala, Sayuri speaking. Yes, Yagami is currently employed by our firm.
Oh, she's a lawyer too.
Same bullshit all day. Guess everyone wants a lawyer who can win, huh? Yagami Sensei.
Hey, throw me a bone. I never would have won without a hand from these two.
Of course you wouldn't have. 99% of these cases end up in convictions. It makes an acquittal a big deal, even if it was just luck. Talk about a lawyer being a hero. Makes even a former gangster look good.
Guess so.
Wipe that grin off your face. You think you're better than us?
I'm no saint.
Could have fooled me. You know, you're not gonna win all of them. Trust me, pal. My record's not... Are you listening?
Of course. I get the message.
Well, Shintani's available right now. Yeah, you bet. He's more experienced.
Are you hearing that?
No.
Now I'm getting tossed your goddamn leftovers.
Shut up, man.
Okay, and you're sure?
He's as skilled as they come, trust me.
But...
Well,
that
no.
just can't be right.
He hasn't won any cases. You know how rare that is?
Haven't
you heard 99.9% of criminal court cases...
Really inspiring confidence, boss. Bars.
Pretty ridiculous, right? What? Well, you still want Yagami, though.
Man, I am so dumb.
Can it!
Oh.
Yes. Yes. And you're absolutely sure. I understand. I'll tell him.
Who was that?
Another call for Yagami-sensei.
Big whoop.
But the client is... Shinpei Okubo.
Not sure I believe that. Okubo's a free man now.
Not anymore. He's been arrested for murder.
Come on. We already proved he was innocent, right?
It's a new case. He's being processed right now.
Jesus Christ.
What they told me is that he stabbed his girlfriend Emmy to death, set the apartment on fire.
Okubo would never do that. Stabbing Emmy-chan. I just don't understand it. Okubo. How could he?
Suspect secured, sir. Move aside. It's not safe for you here. Now everyone clear out!
That day, my career as a lawyer died alongside Emmy-chan. Both murdered by Shinpei Okubo. Come in, Kaito-san. Are you getting close yet?
Yep. Right by the Don Quixote. Heading your way now.
You just about see our man?
Yep, I got him. He doesn't have a clue, huh? Ah, you're getting good at this. almost like a pro.
Wow, thanks. I always dreamed of being a professional stalker.
Not sure I'd call it that.
You gotta admit, this is crazy, though.
A detective tailing another detective? You only see that shit on TV.
Crazy or not, stay focused. Alright, I'll join up with you soon.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Piece of goddamn trash. Hey, asshole, he said move!
Fucking punks.
Huh? The fuck are you doing?
What? You wanna die, bitch? The hell is his problem?
What's going on back there, buddy?
Looks like I need to teach these punks a little lesson.
Sweet.
Need to? Didn't you tell me to keep my head down?
Hey, who you call punks, you homeless piece of shit? Huh?
Sorry, Kaito. I'll see you soon, okay?
So much for being careful.
Welp. Time to whip some street trash.
Get a load of him. Man, you seeing this?
Yeah, that was a really good line, Alicia. Not gonna lie.
Okay, our boy's a movie star.
What?
How's that?
Fuck these fucking assholes.
You're a damn joke.
Nah, you guys seem like the fucking jokes here. Oh, man. Oh, I love these fucking games. They're great. Alright, boys. Time to get your asses whooped. I wonder if I was doing that right. Alright, L1 to block. You're gonna actually hit me? Or you're just gonna swing in front of me? Hold L1. Look, he's drinking. Oh, he healed. Come on. EX actions, let's say. Attack enemies charge up the EX gauge at the top left corner of the screen, having at least one segment of the EX gauge. Whenever EX action pops up on screen, so an enemy's knocked down, grabbed near a wall holding a weapon, press triangle to unleash one of the many weapons in your arsenal. Alright. Whoa. I had the prompt. Ooh! Sweet! Like I said, I like Yagami's fighting style. Now I'm gonna kick you in the face over and over again, Sawada. God, I love those ragdoll physics. They're great. Move on, people. Yeah, apparently not. I stood there and they still just whiffed.
Who are you?
Don't worry about it.
Kaito-san, where's our guy going?
On on his way towards Pink Street. Crowd's thinning out. Get your ass over here.
Got it.
And make it quick. Any minute now, he's gonna figure out I'm shadowing him.
Alright, off we go to Pink Street then. Alright, went toward Pink Street. I should check the map, get my bearings. Alright, so just head down Nakamichi Street, then down Nakamichi Alley. Alright. Sprint, Yagami will keep sprinting. Oh, so no, I don't even have to hold it down, I just have to press X. I'm glad there's the mini-map, too.
Okay, he's on to me. Good luck, Tuck. It's all you now.
Really? I need more time.
Just get your ass over here. If we lose him, it's on you.
Well, that's just rude.
Yo, come on, Kaito, calm down. Isn't that him over there? What did the detective look like again? Try to take another look at our... Oh no, it's the guy over to the side. His hat's pretty unique. Interesting jacket, too. He has a distinctive mole on his face. 5 o'clock shadow and almost almond-shaped eyes. It's the kind of face someone not used to the city might feel intimidated by. Time to see if anyone fits the bill. Alright, tailing search mode. Look at your target based off characteristics. You cannot exit first person view. Find the person who matches the traits displayed on the right. If you find anyone suspicious, hold over them, press R2. Press X while exam is displayed. I'm pretty sure it's this guy. Where's the hat? Shit. Yeah, there it is! Haha, got it in one!
Found him.
Finally. Thought you were never gonna catch up, man.
Sorry.
Alright. Oh, now the fun part, me following someone. Ooh, we all know how this is gonna end. John doing stealth. Alright. Make some kind of commotion that could attract the target's attention. The caution gauge will fill at the top of the screen. If the caution gauge reaches the limit, you'll fail the mission. If you're about to get noticed, take cover behind a building or put more distance between yourself and the target. Go down once you successfully avoid detection. Countdown timer will display at the top of the screen. If you lose sight of your target, locate the target before the countdown reaches zero. Losing sight of your target also results in failure. Okay. Oh, come on, I hid. Can I start acting more cautiously as if they suddenly have an inkling that they're being watched? Oh, this is tutorial. Right, target sees you when this happens, the caution gauge will start spiking. Failing to get out of the line of sight in time will cost you the mission. Target won't be able to find you when you're taking cover, so press circle to hide behind a cover spot. Okay. Find the right time to emerge by pressing circle so the target doesn't completely slip away. Alright, so taking cover is automatic. Into her.
Hey! Hey you!
Uh-oh.
It's high time you pay all the rent you owe.
I just need a little longer, okay? Just one more week.
Another week? I am done warning you.
Yes, I assure you.
It better be. Bye for now, then.
Oh, that was close.
I should be the one saying that.
Someone call me?
Of course, she's coming back this way.
I've been paranoid.
Shit. Come on, damn it.
Kaito-san, he's heading for the Champion District.
Oh, great. We're never gonna find him in that maze.
Probably why he's going there. Thankfully, we can always follow him from above.
Yeah? Wanna break out the pigeon?
Just try to head him off, Kaito-san. Be ready.
On it.
Oh, and try not to get carried away. Can't afford to get that thing fixed again.
Yeah. Just don't lose him.
Oh, now that becomes a hiding spot. Get out of the way, asshole. Had a close call there, but we did it.
Into an empty lot, Kaito-san. Dead end. We follow him, we blow our cover.
What do you think he's doing in there?
Probably meeting someone he doesn't want to be seen with.
Makes sense. Pigeon's up. Can you see it?
Hold on. Uh-huh.
Alright, active search mode. Crime scenes, checking facts, scouring for evidence. Operate in first person. Use the objective display on the right screen to help you figure out what you need to observe, what you need to investigate. Suspicious areas, hold R2 to hone in on them. Alright. Oh, that's it.
There it is.
Hold on. I'll send a feed to your phone.
Alright. Let's check this out.
Nice flying, Kaito-san. Keep it steady. You been practicing?
Now is not a good time, Talk. Gotta concentrate.
Alright. Calm down, Kaito.
There's another guy in there with him.
So he is meeting someone. Hey, I know that guy. He's a bookie for horse races.
Trying to gamble his way to paying off debt, huh? Because that always works.
Yeah, well, if they came all the way out here just to meet, we must have the cash on him.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get what we need if we move now. You remember what we're doing here, right?
Collecting the debt at Detective Office. Oh, I get it. This is our chance.
Just relax. Let me do my thing, okay?
Alright, time to kick ass.
Don't fuck it up.
I'll try, Kaito. Believe me. I'm gonna try. I'll try not to fuck it up. No promises. Man, that's a lot of money.
Nice night, huh, Detective? Huh?
Like this guy.
I hear the bookies in Kamurocho make some pretty good deals. You win 10% more, you lose 10% less. They make it sound so enticing. Maybe I should get in on it. Hey, where are you going? Don't you need your money?
What the hell is this? Who are you?
I'm here to get my client's money back. Before you lose it on another horse.
So they hired a thug to collect. Should I be impressed you found me?
A thug? Well, that's not very nice. You and I are in the same business.
You're a detective?
Afraid so. I hear you're pretty hard to get a hold of. That's why the people you owe came to me. Look, I know you have the money on you.
You know, I wonder how they don't hear it.
Just do us both a favor.
Well, I guess it's pretty quiet from far away. I don't know how drones work.
Right. I have the money.
But can look, I have it?
I'll pay everything back after I win big on this next race. Just wait, okay?
No?
Are you serious?
Oh, cool. He has a knife.
Just so you can...
Maybe next time.
Or a flare? Did you throw a flare in my face? Alright, asshole. You son of a bitch.
He's making a run for it.
I saw. Where are you going?
You know, we do have a drone to follow you, sir. I don't know where you think you're going. Alright, target runs, well, so do you. Navigate the city without bumping into obstacles, performing stick and performing the prompted stick and button inputs correctly to catch up with your target. Disengage tracks that far away from you. Yeah, okay.
Won't get away.
Alright, so they do give you a little bit of time for that. Oh, shit. Well. I went and hit the wrong button. Move, people. Oh, shit! I didn't catch that until a little later. What's this dude doing? Okay. I was wondering why I was jumping in the middle of the street. That explains it. He's throwing shit at me now. Motherfucker! How far can that dude throw a fucking bicycle? What the fuck? I don't think that's how bikes work. When you go to throw them. Alright, capture flying targets, press circle. Alright. Cool. Those drones are silent. Alright. I didn't even do anything, he just fucking tripped.
Fuck off!
No! I got a job to do, asshole.
To quit.
Shut up. I have it all figured out.
No, you evidently don't. You evidently don't have it all figured out if you're just gambling to try and win your fucking debts back, you dumbass. That's not how it works. Alright, we have Crane and Tiger. Yagami can utilize two distinct combat styles, Crane and Tiger. Crane is effective against large groups, while Tiger is effective against a single opponent. Oh, that makes things easier. All right, so tiger. Like, can I just bully him in the fucking corner? Oh, that... What the fuck is this? Is this a massager? Whatever the fuck I just hit him with. Oh, I just kicked him in the dick. I like Yagami's grab. It seems pretty effective. Oh, shit! Oh, so brutal. Just kick him while he's down. Oh! Ooh, this combat feels good. I like this combat a lot. Pretty sure it does, but I'll just stick with that one for now, Connor.
Didn't you say you were a detective? What's your name?
I never said I'd field any questions, asshole.
Just give me the money.
It's Yagami. Take a good look. Now do you believe me? So, let's be civil here.
After I beat just the shit out of him.
Okay? 150 grand sound good?
Back the fuck off. You running some kind of racket here? I'll sue you.
Oh yeah?
Oh hey Kaito.
You gonna sue? What the fuck do you think you are? Huh?
Hold on.
Jesus Kaito.
You're not a detective, asshole. You're fucking Yakuza.
Oh yeah? Guess you know what'll happen if you don't pay up.
I like Kaito.
What's up, Kaito-san? I'm sure he doesn't want to piss you off.
Fuck, dude.
I said alright.
Man, Crispin Freeman was a great choice for Kaito. For those of you who don't know, way back when, if you ever played Digital Devil Saga, Crispin Freeman voiced Heat. I could definitely hear it in Kaito's voice.
Listen here, asshole. I'm gonna sue your ass into the goddamn ground. You see this? You broke my fucking nose.
Don't be so melodramatic. I think we both know who threw the first punch.
No way I'm gonna let that slide. Just you watch, you'll see the court's gonna... Huh?
Oh, a button cam!
Or
a lawyer's badge.
So
yeah, that too.
And? You still want to sue? You know, you won't know what hit you.
Alright, game's off to a very strong start. I like this a lot. I think definitely the stealthing is going to take some getting used to for me, but honestly, so far so good. Oh, hey, intro. Hey, Antonio, what have you missed? You missed the prologue, basically. Yeah, Greg Chun. I was right. I'm surprised they actually credit the English VAs on this now. Ooh, this is a good song. Oh yeah, we also spent like 20 minutes on the update screen. So there's that. Red Tata Skior. Brian McNamara. I'm familiar with him. There's the woman with the chair in my leg. Yeah, there's Matt Mercer. Antonio, are we going to have to update the score of Nightbot against you from 3-0? Just take the L, man. Just take the many L's Nightbot has given you yesterday on Friday.
No better place for a night out. A neon city.
But I thought they were all on purpose.
Dark on the shadows. The whole town's run by the toughest Yakuza family out there. The Tojo clan. And the deeper you dig, the more interesting things get. More dangerous, too. Take this burglary ring. Just a bunch of kids looking for kicks. Word is, they met on some sketchy website. Never even seen each other's faces. As for the cops, they can't catch a single one. The only thing anyone really cares about in Kamurocho these days, though, is the murders.
Ooh.
Over 3 months, three Kansai Yakuza have turned up dead.
Kansai? That's...
Most think it's the Tojo clan, making some kind of power move in the ongoing turf war.
Why am I not remembering the one from Kansai? That's the one that Ryuji was a part of. Omi. That's it.
This one's missing its eyes, too.
That's not the only thing, though. All three of them were missing their eyes.
Interesting calling card.
It's in one little corner of this city that I run a detective agency. I work alongside my partner, Kaito-san. Funny enough, he's ex-Tojo. And me? I'm Takayuki Yagami. Used to be a lawyer, but I put that life behind me 3 years ago. As for my badge, it's barely even a decoration at this point.
Sega. Yeah, of course it was obvious. Yeah, of course I noticed from the blood with the eyes, dude. Come on. Like it wasn't obvious that something was up with his eyes. Or maybe that they were gone. Chapter 1, Three Blind Mice. Hey, that's in reference to the three guys whose eyes were stolen. That obvious enough for you, man? Whew. Alright, hey. Oh, that's a messy sink. Yo, we got a pinball machine. Kaito, wanna play some pinball?
Here.
Fuck cases.
I'll scrounge up the rest for you later.
What about your cut?
I'll get it eventually. All of this goes to the client.
Gotcha.
Anyway, I'm gonna swing by Genda-sensei's place. See if he's got any work.
Don't hold your breath. For a lawyer's office, things are slow as shit over there.
You're aware they're one of our best clients, right?
Yeah, I know you used to work there and all. But don't show up empty-handed. Here, buy him some sweets or something. At least go through the motions.
So generous. My boy's all grown up.
Don't mention it, Dad. Now get going.
Oh, I'm gonna love the voice acting for this game, aren't I? That is fantastic. The way Great Chin was all choked up over it. Oh, that's great. You guys know I have to explore around.
I hear they've got some extra fancy dorayaki at the Popo over on Tenkaichi Street. Even come in a box.
Huh?
Well, Genda-sensei's got a pretty big sweet tooth, if you get me.
Right. I'll go pick some up.
Yeah, Greg Chun has a great voice. So what's this? A change of scenery might be nice. Oh, I can decorate the detective agency with items we get. Oh, that's cool. Music that soothes the soul. every good detective has a vintage record player in their office, so put a record on and jam out to your favorite tunes. Music will keep playing as long as you stay inside the office. You can find new records all throughout Kamurocho. Alright, so I don't have any records yet. Oh, that's cool, though. Telephone. Oh, or no. It's a present box? Hey! Thanks for the 50,000 yen, devs. A newbie detective pack. I guess that's in my items. Toughness Z, a Tarner, and a Hug Bomb. Experience a hug in liquid form, made with all-natural spring water. Oh, that's nice. Charges the EX gauge a little, perfect, regaining a little bit of health. A Play Pass. Paradise VR. Don't know what that is. Antonio, we're not doing song requests tonight. I don't have the thing up. Yeah, give me his key. It's a dump, but a home is where you make it. We don't need a disguise right now. Oh, we can actually put short items on shortcut. I'll have to remember that for later. There is DLC. Can I do it with the camera? Wait. Haha. Change expression. There we go. Sure, I'll get some use out of that. Yeah, hug in liquid form, that's great. I could use a product like that in my day-to-day life. Oh, that doesn't sound sad at all, does it? What the fuck? The guy's just pushing me. What? Excuse me! What did I just read? What is the dialogue I'm looking at right now? Yo, that's two things about sex right off the bat. Cool. Alright then. Oh, Club Sega. Yo, what games we got in the arcade? Fighting Vipers. Fantasy Zone. Puyo Puyo! God, I suck at Puyo Puyo. Virtua Fighter 5. Wow. Cool arcade. Not putting up a video right now, man. I want to play this. There's about the Barker talking about tits, but guys, just about ass. What the fuck? All right, going inside the store. You know I gotta take a screenshot of that. Hi. Alright, gotta bring it to Genda.
Hold on there, pal.
Eh. Oh, cool. Punks.
You just bought some of them Dorayaki, yeah? Sorry, but they're mine now.
No, they're not.
Are they?
Look, I've been after one of those things for days. Box.
Then why didn't you buy it, motherfucker? It's 1,500 yen, you dumb piece of shit.
Wow. Can't argue with that logic.
What was that, smartass?
Why does that voice sound familiar? Oh, right. Excuse me. X to sprint toward a wall. I want to do this that way. It's effective against the group. Aw. No, hold up. I want to do this wall attack. Aw. Well, at least I can upgrade abilities, too. Okay, I get it. You think maybe you want to do this after the, after the battle? Oh, do I have to buy this? Okay. Oh, come on. Yeah, there we go. I just wanted to get that. Well, it's too bad I broke... Man, I'm fucking up this okay, cool, I'm in the store now. Now that's a fucking dynamic battle. Oh, I spun that dude around with a kick to the chin. That's devastating. Ooh. Now them's good fights.
Always getting into trouble.
Captain Hamura.
Oh, I guess the captain of the Matsugane family, a Tojo clan subsidiary.
Let go!
Do I just sound like Max Middleman now?
Our boy Tak here doesn't start shit without a real good reason.
He wanted to steal my candy.
And that means it was you. You dumbasses jumped the wrong guy.
No.
You know this guy's like a son to the Matsugane patriarch, right?
Oh.
Know what I'm trying to say, asshole?
Oh, this kid's fucking dead.
Can't we just let it be?
No can do.
Oh, that is Max Middleman.
This right here just became a matter of Matsugane family honor.
I'm sorry.
Kengo, you haven't met our buddy Tak here, have you? He's a guy you want to know. Hotshot detective type.
Right. It's good to meet you.
The boss paid his way through law school back in the day. Made him into a damn good attorney. Guy even managed to get a bona fide serial killer off the hook.
Seriously? Wow, that's incredible.
Right? Damn shame seeing talent like that go to waste.
Totally!
Get this, though. The first thing that killer did when he got loose...
Killed someone else.
Stabbed his girlfriend to death. Can you believe that? Yep. Guy got the death penalty and everything. They get around to hanging his ass, Tak.
Not yet, no.
Oh, what the hell's taking him so long?
Here. This is the money from that detective.
Oh.
The rest is yours.
These guys are the client.
Good. You're finally getting the hang of this whole debt collecting thing.
Yeah, thanks to you.
Anyway, how's Kaito?
Fine.
You mind asking him something? How long is he gonna stick around? Not wise to stay in town after you get kicked out of the family.
Oh, so he got kicked out.
But, I can look the other way since the boss likes you so much.
Speaking of, how's Matsugane-san doing?
None of your damn business, I'd say. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Cool. Phoenix Wright really fucked up his career. This does seem like that, huh? Illustrious Captain Hamura, he's snide as ever. Still haven't seen Genda Sensei. Better drop by the office soon. Yeah, street battles. Oh. I have to finish fights faster, the cops are gonna show up and arrest me? What the fuck? Well, actually, I guess, you know, that actually makes a lot of sense. You know? You know, that's a logical mechanic. I don't know why I'm questioning that. Alright, so you can run away or ignore the thugs, but teaching them a lesson will net you some SP and the occasional item, but do it fast. Alright. Unlocking there are some skills that remain locked until certain conditions are met. The following can help you on your quest to unlock some of these skills. A skill book. It's minigames, prizes, or side case completion rewards. Use the camera on your phone or a drone to take a photo of the 2D codes found on posters scattered throughout Kamurocho. Complete side cases and improve your relationships with friends. Meet and interact with as many people as possible and explore Kamurocho to the fullest in order to gain access to all the skills available. So basically just explore the city. Oh wait, do I have free reign now? Oh, yo, I have free reign now. Now I could go over to again the law office right away, but I kind of want to look around. Pros and cons of getting drunk. There's a lot to do. Oh yeah, skills. Music appreciation. Listen to gradually replenish his health. Oh, that's cool. Allows you to know which key you use on doors you've already opened. Enables you to see one sheer line when lockpicking. I assume this is one of the lockpick skills I was told to get, so I'll get that. Thin wires break less during a thumb turn bypass. Oh, I already have that. Or, no, I don't. Silent Destroyer. When tailing, targets will be less likely to notice you if you break something. Keeps the caution gauge from rising too quickly when spotted by a target you're tailing. When tailing, targets will emanate a faint glow that makes them easier to spot. When tailing, gain an additional 5 seconds to relocate your target. Favorites before photo op missions. Blame Shifter. No matter how much you wreck a store, you can keep shopping there as usual. You know, that might come in handy for me. I'm sure I'm gonna fuck up a store or two. Nice fridge, what's this? Oh, increase the amount of recovery items you can carry. Charges the EX gauge when you light up a cigarette in the smoking area. Huh. When a friend meets and greets you in the city. Dating whiz. Further increases your intimacy when playing minigames with your girlfriend. Whoa. So you can have a girlfriend in this game. Steady Hands is the other one you recommend for me? Alright. So I have 90 points left. Leapfrog. Any abilities I can get with this? Boost health, boost attack. I guess not. Balance of the Tiger. Yagami is likely to falter from enemy attacks while in Tiger style. Whoa, I see that Onomichio and Haruka DLC. Is that a cat? You know, I gotta look at this DLC. Haha, very funny, Antonio. What is this DLC I'm looking at? Landlady's Gift Basket. Hey, that's free. I mean, I'll take a free DLC. Seaweed on a gear. Bunch of food. I'm gonna download this real quick. Play passes, Detective Life Fun Pack. Alright, well, I'm not sure I'll be able to get that immediately, but hey. Let's get some food. Because I took some damage in that last fight. Let's see. Wild Avocado Burger. Chicken Sandwich. Deep fried chicken breast slathered with mayo. Let's get some fried chicken. Yeah, just give me some fried chicken. Alright, yeah, I'll take a fried chicken then.
Ah, it's the spot.
Back to it.
Cool.
ありがとうございました.
I got some SP for that. Oh, just I didn't break that chair, did I? Nah, I just knocked into it. Hey, you never know. Well, they have an upstairs dining room. That's a pretty cool restaurant. Oops, sorry, ma'am. What is there to look at here? Mahjong, turtle financing, break room, apple pie, break room, Cafe Alps, break area of Cafe Alps. What are those flags? Any details I can get from this? Barista's going. Oh. Just the break room for, why do I have those locations on my map? Wow, what a coincidence! Fried chicken and a harem, damn straight. Oh, drone racing. Darts at Bantam. Mahjong, I don't know how to play Mahjong. That's gonna be fucking awful. I guess I'll head over to the Gendel office for now. Oh, what's going on here? Turn this plaza into a beer garden? Is it a restaurant now? Whoops. Huh. Yeah, I guess they turned this place into like a beer garden. That's pretty cool. I didn't mean to step over that or knock into that guy just smoking a cigarette. Sorry, pal. Oh, I was just getting close to the Gendel offices. I was wondering what that was. I was like, wait, what? Oh, street thugs, what? Alright, give me the bat. Get fucked.
And stay down.
Man, the... I was like, did that dude get run over by a car? Oh, like an inch away from hitting his fucking foot. An inch away. That's not the right building. Sir, excuse me. Just walked right into the elevator.